Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Tanya. Today I'm remembering with my four chicks that I've hatched. Many of you guys might have not seen the video because I had to re-upload it because my bed and my room was messy, my mom said. So there's four chicks that hatched. They're all under there, and I can show you proof in the incubator because there was five eggs. And look, there's only one egg left out of all the five. And this egg is just about to hatch. It's halfway around the egg, but it's flipped over. So you can't see its pips everywhere, so kind of thing. You may catch it moving. I'm not sure. See if it moves. Not moving. But guys, it's still alive in the egg. Probably still absorbing some blood vessels, but it's on its way out, guys. So I will make a video later on it while hatching, if it hatches today. If it doesn't, then I won't be able to make a video on it because I have school tomorrow. The weekend goes so fast because it's so fun. So here's two of them. The other two are underneath here. Just try to get them out just for some proof here, guys. Oops, I think the camera slipped around. What? Okay, there we go. They're too shy. And I can never get them out of that heating. Ugh, look at all the poop. It's gross, isn't it? Are you the strongest? Come here. Here's my baby. That egg was just like chirping crazy. It's ready to come out. Is it ready? Woo. Watch this, guys. I hope it doesn't fall or anything. I love you.